Disclaimer. All the acts in the video is roleplay purposes only. Some facts and training methods might be wrong, so please don't take this video as an advice. And contact an equestrian or professional before working with real equines. Keep that in mind and enjoy the video.
Hello everyone and welcome back after 2 months of absence. I'm so sorry that it was pretty busy month and it's winter now, so we need to get warm and stuff. So it was pretty busy months, but don't worry, I'm back. And today was one of the favorite days of my life because we're finally going to JRD camp. And well, this is day one, but I'm just packing for the camp and leading Angel out to the trailer. So I'll just speed up the footage and I'll see you Welcome back, guys. So we are at Steve's farm, which is amazing. And this day nothing has happened. I'm going to give you a little room tour. This is Linda, my fellow roommate. She's about 1.5 older than me, and she's a wonderful show jumper too. And here are some horse doll, horse plushies, posters. Well, Kendrell is my favorite show, so yeah. And this is where I sleep. Oh, and by the way, this is Flame, aka Fireheart. She's a quite jumpy cat. But anyways, here is my notebooks, laptop, stuff. Yeah, so this is my room. Well, nothing has pretty much happened today. So, well, let's go right next to day two. Hey guys, and welcome back to day two. This is my second day on this camp, and guess what? I woke up at 7 a.m. You might say, well, you're in the new place and you woke up at 7 a.m. Yes, I did, kind of, because I was so excited all the time spending with Angel. That's because I haven't been spending a lot of time with her, because there are a lot of intense competitions coming out. Not your big international show jumping competition, because we got gold fair and square in that competition. And well, I have two new horses coming in, which is Mickey and Zeus. And you know, I started to try Hunter, and I think if you're a question, you guys probably know learning a new disc line, it's really hard. Anyways, we went to the round pen and I mounted on her and I felt so good. And then I remember she was the best rescue horse, I mean best horse I've ever owned and ridden. And okay, so that's that. And let's go into the camp story. You guys have probably seen me labeling day two as training, but actually I don't say it was training, because you don't say training if you're looking at a bunny running around the cornfield. Well, I'm not gonna say about that though. We did some little trot and walk on the round pen, and we did a lot of canters in the big pen because there's not much space on the round pen to canter. But anyways, that was all the thing happened today, and let's go to day four. And by the way, I'm not gonna do day three, because most of the things that happened today happened in day three, so yeah. Okay, so let's go right into day four. Welcome to day four, guys. This is training day, but actually I would probably label that lesson day, because I have two lessons. First one is the lesson with my instructor, Lynn, and second one is the lesson that Jay already provides for me for this camp. And it's with Kishuli Hofire and her horse Hawk. It's so amazing. I'm pretty excited. I'm really looking forward to today. No offense, Lynn. I like doing lessons with you. Before I go to the lesson, I look at a few of the horses in the bar, which was Napstrapper, Full Gray Mustang, and a Carry Bog Pony, which I never seen before. It was a Pinto Carry Bog Pony, and so cute. He was so cute. And I also saw a Frisian, and she was yet young. She was only a yearling, but I hope she would get into a wonderful Frisian horse when she grown up. Anyways, that's all the thing that happened inside the barn. And then I lead Angel out of the barn, and we went to Silverglade Manor. I mean, Silverglade Equestrian Center to go to the riding arena. Hey guys, I am at the riding arena, but guess what? I came 15 minutes early. That's why I'm in the large paddock, little bit uphill from the riding arena. But yeah, here I am. And Keisha is looking up in the chairs. Well, you can see really on the camera though. Anyways, I jumped in front of her while I was doing lessons with Lynn, and I didn't know that she was even sitting there. So she saw me jumping and gave me some feedback, how to turn and how to go bit fast, how to save times and things like that. And it really helped me on further competition in day 5. Anyways, we had so much fun just jumping the obstacles, and Keisha looking at us giving feedbacks. And thank you again, Keisha, for giving me all those good feedbacks. So yeah, that's all the things that happened in day 4. And guess what? In day 5, there was a big JRD competition. And we'll stay till the last if you want to see what I do in day 6 and 7. Okay, so let's go right into day 5. Welcome to day 5, guys. And after this screens go off, you'll guys probably see me jumping. I'm gonna switch to the jump broadcast and boom, let's go. Hello, everyone. This is Kishuli Hoopfire and Jay Bray Pope, live broadcasting from Riding Arena in Jorvik, and we're currently seeing the competition of Zoey Opalhall and Angel's Heaven. This is competition for JRD Intermediate and Advanced Lesson Program. Let's see how this pair does. Actually, this pair have qualified in the Rising Sun Cross Country as VIP. Oh yes, I heard about her going in Rising Sun Cross Country. She was amazing in that round, you know. Yeah, she was. The allowed time is 65 seconds, and let's see if she made or not. Currently her time seems safe. Well, if she goes with this pace, she's probably gonna make it. And well, is she gonna make it, Dave? I think she's probably gonna make it. She's one of the best riders, best junior riders in Jorvik, you know. Yes, I do know, and she's going for her last jump, and let's check out her time. And there goes her last jump, and the time is, can you read it, Dave? 63.28 seconds. Okay, that is the fast second, and she got with zero penalty, so currently she goes to first place. And well, next one is Maya Dale and Earls Ellie, and let's see how the pair does. Hello and welcome to day 6, which was one of my favorite days. So when JRD camp ends, they put a fun trail ride so you can explore all over Jorvik after the intense training. So I choose the course that starts on Steep's Farm, go through the ride through the Hollow Woods to Valedale Lake, to all the way to Dundle Redwood Point Tabletop Village, and we sleep at and we trailer to Fora Pinta. Which we go back all the way to Starshine for Rebeldale, Hollow Woods, Moorland for Pinta. Anyways, I liked the nice trailer ride. Anyways, we trailer in Fora Pinta, and we
take a ferry to south of peninsula and sleep there. And then we start at south of peninsula to the harvest counties, so Eastern Epona, Western Epona, Yolahim, Paddock Island, Yorvik Stables, Forgotten Fields, and back to the riding arena to the Cape West Fishing Village, Golden Leaf Stables, and back to Silver Glen Vineyard and Steers Farm. So this is going to happen all in 2 days. Yeah, that's insane. But anyways, I knew that I would love this course. Let's go right into some footage I've taken on this wonderful Yorvik journey. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So we're going from Starshine to all the way to Tabletop Village, which is a long way. Sorry I wrote that wrong in the screen. I'm so sorry. Here's the footage of me and Maya running around. We do say some crazy things, but I do hope you enjoy. Whoa, boy. An angel. What are you doing, Mia? You're like slow as slug. Like, is Lion going okay? Yeah, it's doing fine. Just go along. Are you filming? No, I'm not filming. Why am I filming? Because you're filming. You're still filming? How did you know? You're being slow. How can you even talk while you gallop? You can talk while you gallop too. I see. Oh my God, we can see the Fort Maria. Hey, don't talk to me. I said don't film them. Why? I don't know. You need it for YouTube, you know. Right, I don't care. I don't know. Where's the bridge anyways? So you're not okay with me filming? Yeah, cause you started filming. I cannot stop that. Where's the bridge? You forgot the bridge? No. I forgot the bridge! No, it's okay. It's okay, it's here. Whoa, I've never been to New Hill course, you know. Yeah, me too. I've never even been to this part of Yorba. Yeah, this is amazing, you know. Yeah, it's amazing. Whoa, angel. Whoa, girl. Well, this is amazing. Now turn off the camera. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed a weird conversation at the end. Maya, we have returned safely back to Steve's farm, and yeah, you can see me back on Starshine with Angel. Also, please be packed with winter, and I'll see you soon, I hope, and well, bye!
Creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.